Hi, folks. Welcome back to Pop Pop Fizzle. I'm Jeff. Sadly, Heidi's not with me at the moment. She's at work, probably helping some babies come into the world. That is her job. And so we are, I am, going to watch this trailer alone. We're going to jump in and see the trailer for Young Justice Outsiders. If you're not familiar with Young Justice, it was a two-season animated series. Some of the best superheroing that you've ever seen in animated form. I love the show. I was sad to see it go. Very happy when they announced that they were going to come back. So this is our first look at the new season. I'm excited to see it. I hope you will be too. I'm going to let you know what I think. You do your part. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And then we'll continue our discussion down there. So I'm going to watch this right now.
I'm not happy about this. He knows we're trying to leave the life behind.
Don't blame Nightwing. The decision was mine. Babe, you're freaking out over nothing. What could go wrong?
Welcome back.
Artemis!
Aqualad has been on a deep cover mission for months, infiltrating Black Manta's troops, the Light, and the Reach. We faked Artemis's death. In fact, Artemis is Tigress.
What was I thinking? Wally and I really had something special together. Leaving the whole hero thing behind so we could just be normal. But when Nightwing called, I couldn't say yes fast enough.
I so want to kiss you now. Or maybe kill you for putting us through all this.
Hold that thought. You can decide later, when we're alone.
Reach will leave this world.
But won't that leave behind evidence of our tampering with this planet?
No. Not after we destroy Earth.
Black Beetle's MFDs. They're causing a deterioration of the planet's magnetic field.
I have a possible solution to our mutual problem.
A problem created by you and the Light. They collaborated to bring the Reach to Earth.
We're definitely coming back here, babe. You know, when we don't have a world to save.
There will always be a world to save. Now drop me and go. Omega Squad has...
I'm reading a 21st MFD in the Arctic.
Even at our top speed, I'm not certain the two of us can generate enough kinetic energy.
Then how about the three of us?
The Kid Flash is in danger.
Just tell them. Okay?
Kid!
Wally.
He wanted me to tell you.
No. No.
He loved you.
I need a break, Calder. You, me, Wally, we founded this team. Without him...
I understand.
So now we get to the new stuff.
Hey, Bruce Lee, I'm up. I'm up. All right, I'm coming.
This is Cat Grant reporting live from the Markovian Royal Palace.
Meta-human trafficking is an international scourge. Children and teens are being abducted.
The way our daughter was abducted.
There's a meta-human trafficking syndicate in Markovia that we can shut down with your help.
Itzy, bien!
When it's all over, we go our separate ways. No muss, no fuss.
Prince Brion, you tested positive for the metagene. Princess Tara would likely have tested positive as well.
Which explains why she was taken. Something daring must be done if I am to save Markovia. Metagene activated. Let's see what we've got.
Whoa.
was going to be in no matter what. That's just the honest truth. But the trailer looks great. They took some time, because it's been years, to remind us of where things left off. And then they gave us the new stuff. Pretty solid. I like it. I felt like the reminding us where things left off might have been a little too long. They could have shortened that a little bit. But all the new stuff looked great. I'm excited to see it. Now, it, like the Titans trailer that we reacted to yesterday, is also part of the DC Universe, the streaming service. I think it's $7.99 a month to do that. So how many people are going to jump on board for a series like Titans, I don't know. But I think that there'll be some people that were fans of Young Justice that'll jump on just for another season of Young Justice. So probably a good call on their part to make another season happen out of the gate. But anyway, those are my thoughts. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Are you excited about this series? Were you a fan of the first two seasons? Let me know what you think, and then we'll talk about it down there. I'm excited. Cool that we got a trailer for Comic-Con. Very excited. I'm not sure when the DC Universe is actually launching, so I'm not sure how long we have to wait for this series, but hopefully it won't be too long. Anyway, those are my thoughts. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up. Consider sharing it with a friend. That helps. And if you're already subscribed, go ahead and hit the bell icon so you can be notified when we drop something else. If you're not subscribed, what are you waiting on? We're here all the time. We're doing all kinds of stuff. Now, it's much more fun when my wife is here, but, you know, I'm still bringing you the trailers and the news and all the stuff that dropped while she's at work so that you don't miss anything. Anyway, she'll be back soon for sure, and we'll keep this stuff coming your way. Until next time, folks. Bye.